guys, it's Amelia, and we're back with more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Can I just say, oh, it's so great to be back in this world, to finally be able to... Oh, again, cloth. Why can't you give me something else? Something useful. I've got plenty of cloth, god darn it. Anyway, sorry. That is a long steep into nothing. Anyway, we are on our way to Katesh. In fact, actually, we might already be pretty much in Katesh. We ran into the Deathless Ones, I believe. Whoa, that's not a good idea. That is so not a good idea. Game, my heart. You're getting my heart pounding.
So many of them.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of them. What are they saying? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, yep, let's just hide. Let's just hide for a moment and let me get my heart down a little. Except I see something.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the Prophet's Deathless Ones are unstoppable, an army of wraiths and devils that can never die, a mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
Escape, lone survivor. I don't think he ever made it out of here. With his source at his disposal, the Prophet's Deathless Ones are unstoppable. So this guy was with Trinity. So why was he in here? Was he in here during the fall of Katesh? Or was this after trying to find it? Like, when? I need answers. Okay, that didn't work. There we go. Oh my god, that is gorgeous! Wow! I wonder what it would have been like to actually have lived there. That would have been so cool. And they're really giving me another campfire so quickly? I see bluff. That will bring me in, but first, I don't need any of you. I could always use more feathers, I suppose. And then box. Box. Good. And I guess the only other way is forward. I think that we are getting so close, guys, to the end. I really do.
Shit!
Woo! Hello! Okay. Woo. Not a good idea. He seriously can't notice the hands right there. Really? Like, I'm not gonna question it. Woo! Oh my god, are you kidding me? What was that? What was that? I totally did not deserve that death. That was not on me. Poor controls. I'm just gonna lay it out. Poor controls. And those stay gotten. That's at least something. Sheesh, darn. she's gonna do her thing, so... Good idea, you know, to just... Shit! There's something there! Prepare! We have trouble coming! See, that's poor controls. Made me mad, game. Oh, yeah, see, I knew it! Darn! Ah, fantastic! Oh, God, darn it. Oh, boy, okay. You leave me behind stuff? Well, that's something, at least. Can we get up here? Out where you people are coming from. Right there! That's where you're coming from. Yikes! Oh, come on. I don't think that actually hurt anybody. Okay. Woo! Okay. Yikes! Which one's... That one. Heal me! Well, that's something at least. I'll stop him. Okay. Now I wanted to see real quick. Was there anything else to be gotten here? I don't want to leave any, like, things behind. No, so far it seems like we've got it all. Yes. Okay. Mostly I care about salvage boxes. Don't want to lose any of those. Oh, hello. Yep, that was stupid of me. Note to self, Amelia. Fire hurts you. It really, really does. I think that's it. I think I can get this one. Oh, but there's a salvage box too. There we go. I thought I saw one, I just couldn't remember where. Alright, Up we go. Are you? Well, we'll see about that. For me here. You gotta be like that, huh? Oh boy. Doing my job for me. More salvage. Okay, let's see here. Or could I have just gone all the way around here? Looks like I could have, instead of just like pulling up in that one area probably would have been a good idea. Okay, is there anything else? Got everything in here, but it said the map updated. Did it with what? Ooh, okay. Somehow, even though I healed like 1,000 times. At least it felt like 1,000 times. Okay, well, we're gonna go forward then. And let's just skirt around the Greek fire, because I'm assuming that's what that is. be a good time for me to have changed into that Greek fire, one. Ooh. Document!
General, we observed something strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Gitesh as the city prepares for invasion. They still believe the attack will come from on high. They will not expect your charge from the paths on the far side of the valley. But I must tell you, on the tower at the heart of the city, something unnatural awaits us. We watched hundreds of armored soldiers ascend its heights, and then a light cracked the sky. There was a sound that froze my blood, a roaring like an army of hungry ghosts. Then the men descended again. I do not know what they keep atop that tower. We thought it a treasure, but it appears to be something else entirely.
Lights in the dark, voices of invasion. Something happened just before the invasion began. The Prophet's army became something more. So that would have been the Divine Source, right?
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... not possible.
You want to clue me in? Because I certainly don't know what it looks like. Ooh, what's over there? See, I love that one that highlights it through the walls. That one's fantastic.
We have sealed the doors and barred them from entry. The riders are coming, and I must keep these people safe. Mothers with children, old men like me. Those that cannot fight. I have food and water in sufficient quantities to keep us alive for the length of the attack. Should our Athanatoi fail, and the attack becomes a siege, we will die here. For that, I have enough Belladonna to provide the little ones with safe passage. Pray it never comes to that.
Safe passage, voices of invasion. An old man tried to keep his neighbors safe, even as he prepared for the worst. Because I guess it would be easier to give slip the kids Belladonna for a quiet sleep than it would be to have them murdered, tortured, or otherwise by the invaders. Okay. Grab all. Yep. And for once, it didn't fall shatter beneath me. Perfect. Nothing gonna be jumping out at me, right? I'm guessing we're gonna be coming back this way, then? There's something through there. Do you see? Challenges of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy, 1 of 6 signal braziers lit. I don't think that's quite what... Oh, shit! I definitely didn't mean to do that. I don't think that's quite what I meant to do. But now I know about a... thing. Something. Where are those? Is that where I came from? I don't know. Like, I wonder how many of those I left behind then. Because I didn't even know. Whoop! Hello! Okay. Wrong button. Yeah, like, they could have been, like, all along here and I never would have seen them. Ugh. Game. This game. You give me nothing. You give me nothing. Maybe it'll be further on. I don't know. I see what's going on. Gonna have to... But I did... game. Your controls, game. Ugh. There we go. can't help but make... Creepy! Oh boy, okay. Let's continue on here.
Lara! They're going to break through the ice any minute!
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, this is from when they buried the city under the ice. They literally froze in the ice. Oh my god. That's horrible! Like, look at that one! Aww. It's just a game. I just need to remind myself of that. And there was the floor. And there was a statue. And the random mushroom. They'll grow anywhere.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there.
I never hear anything about a Chamber of Souls.
Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Looks like the way forward. Ooh! Grab you.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
The last man. Trinity's envoy among the Mongols survived the battle. It appears they underestimated the defenders of this place. Now translate level 2 Mongolian. Alrighty. I took that long just to get that far.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so... human. The things he must have seen over the years. All that experience and knowledge. It's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations. All for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
I don't know, considering the, let's see, what do you need? I need more skin. Hold on, more of that. I just need more fur. I gotta go hunting, people. Gotta go hunting. Oh, I can get these. Okay. Faster reloading. That's good in a shotgun. Easier and faster firing. That's also good in a shotgun. For increased damage. The firing's what always gets me. Oh, wait, hold on. I actually wanted to go here and let's see. An easier prey. Reduces damage from Greek fire. Because that'll be good to have. Yep, I think that's it. Okay. Alright, so this one's a little shorter than the other, but I think I'm gonna call it an episode here because I know there's gonna be a lot in there. It's either gonna be a lot of secrets and documents to get, or there's gonna be a lot of fighting. And possibly both. You never know. I know it's something. So, thank you so much for watching. We will pick this up in the next episode. We're getting close, people. I can feel it. We're getting so close. More than likely soon we're going to hit the last camp, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and I'm going to do the challenges and all the other stuff first before we go on to the absolute end. So I see a couple more episodes before we're done, but we're getting close, guys. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are really enjoying this. I know I am, and I'm so glad to be back in the saddle, as it were, you know, the saying goes. And it's just, this is so much fun. So I will see you guys next time.